Hi, my name is Bethany Mock. I'm a 17-year-old junior at Fernandina Beach High School. After graduation, I plan on attending the United States Coast Guard Academy and majoring in business management. Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Ashley Stern. I'm an 18-year-old senior at Yulee High School, and after graduation, I plan on attending Florida State College at Jacksonville to be a biology major. Thank you.
Good evening. My name is Elizabeth Buchanan. I'm a 17-year-old junior at Fernandina Beach High School. After graduating, I plan on attending the University of Georgia and studying pre-law. Thank you.
Good evening. My name is Emma Coombs. I'm a 17-year-old senior at Fernandina Beach High School. After graduation, I will attend the University of Florida, where I will major in pre-physical therapy and minor in dance. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Isle of Eight Flags Shrimp Festival. My name is Kaylin Higginbotham, and I'm an 18-year-old dual-enrolled student at West Nassau High School. After graduation, I plan to attend the University of Florida to pursue a career in pharmaceuticals. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome. My name is Victoria Dare Jarvis, and I am a 17-year-old junior at Yulee High School. After high school, I plan to attend the University of Florida, where I will double major in criminology and psychology to become a criminal profiler. Thank you.
Contestant number 7.
Hey everyone, my name is Stephanie Witt and I'm an 18-year-old senior at Fernandina Beach High School. After I graduate, I plan on attending Valdosta State University and pursue a career in nursing. Thank you.
Good evening everyone. I hope everyone is ready for tonight's festivities. My name is Brandy Walker. I'm a 16-year-old junior at West Nassau. After graduation, I plan to attend the University of Florida and major in accounting. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I hope everyone out there is enjoying Shrimp Fest so far. My name is Alexis Brittany Kosecki, and I'm an 18-year-old senior at Fernandina Beach High School. Upon graduating in June, I plan on attending Tallahassee Community College in the fall later this year, and then transferring over to Florida State University in the spring of next year to become a Seminole, studying under the majors of business, entrepreneurship, and music. Thank you very much, and have a great night.
My name is Mackenzie Brown, and I am a 16-year-old junior at Fernandina Beach High School. After graduating, I plan to attend the University of South Florida and major in early childhood education. Thank you.
Good evening and welcome. My name is Michaela Paisley. I'm a 17-year-old senior at Yulee High School. After graduation this June, I will be attending the University of Florida, where I plan to major in journalism and minor in Spanish. Thank you.
Contestant 12.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Ashton Harris. I'm an 18-year-old senior at Fernandina Beach High School. After graduating, I plan on attending the University of Central Florida, where I will major in hospitality management. Thank you.
Contestant 13.
Hello, my name is Taryn Vanderwiggy. I'm a 17-year-old junior at Fernandina Beach High School, and after graduating, I plan on attending the University of Virginia and double majoring in pre-law and chemistry and a minor in psychology. Thank you.
Contestant 14.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Shrimp Festival. My name is Alexandra Elizabeth Mazur, and currently I'm a 17-year-old senior attending Fernandina Beach High School. After graduation, I will be attending the University of Florida to major in economics in the School of Business. Thank you.
Contestant 15.
Hi everyone, my name is Skylar Aiello and I'm an 18-year-old senior at Fernandina Beach High School. After graduation, I will be attending the University of Florida to become a psychology major. Thank you.
Contestant 16.
Hi, my name is Ashley Erickson. I'm an 18-year-old senior at Yulee High School. After graduation, I plan on attending the Florida State College of Jacksonville and majoring in radiology. Thank you.
Hi, everybody. My name is Perrin Billy, and I'm a 17-year-old junior at Fernandina Beach High School. After graduating, I plan on attending Florida State University and studying environmental engineering. Thank you.
Contestant 18.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and thank you for coming. My name is Destiny DeBerry, and I'm a 17-year-old senior at Yulee High School. After I graduate, I plan on attending the Art Institute of Jacksonville, to where I will receive my Bachelor of Fine Arts degree in graphic design. Thank you.
Contestant 19.
Hello, everyone. My name is Sarah Parker, and I'm a 17-year-old senior at Fernandina Beach High School. After graduation, I will be attending the University of Florida, where I will major in secondary education and minor in history. Thank you.
Contestant 20.
Hi, everyone. My name is Avery Wellborn. I'm an 18-year-old senior at Fernandina Beach High School. After graduation, I plan on attending the University of Florida and receiving my Bachelor of Arts degree in dance. Thank you.
Hi, everyone. My name is Taylor Renee Owens, and I am a 17-year-old junior at Fernandina Beach High School. After graduating, I will attend the University of North Florida. I will major in psychology and then pursue on majoring in my doctorate in child psychology. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies, gentlemen, and judges. My name is Emily Catherine Garvin. I'm a 17-year-old senior at West Nassau High School. After high school, I plan on attending John Cabot University in Rome, Italy, and majoring in international business. Thank you, and have a wonderful evening.
Contestant 23.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Trinity Olivia Marshall. I'm an 18-year-old senior at Fernandina Beach High School. After I graduate, I plan to attend Valencia Community College, where I'll be majoring in science. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies, gentlemen, and judges, and welcome to the 48th annual Isle of Eight Flags Miss Shrimp Festival pageant, which is once again graciously sponsored by the Amelia Island Hampton Inn & Suites. My name is Samantha Berquist. I'm 17 years old, and I'm currently a senior at Fernandina Beach High School. I'm the president of the National Honor Society. I have a 4.78 weighted GPA, and I'm graduating in the top 2% of my class. After graduating on June 5th, I will be attending the Florida State University Honors College, where I will major in biological sciences with hopes of one day becoming a plastic surgeon. Thank you.
Contestant 25.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Catherine Amelia Mullis. I'm an 18-year-old senior at Fernandina Beach High School. This fall, I plan on attending Florida State University, majoring in psychology and minoring in philosophy. Thank you. Have a good night.
Contestant 26.
Hello, my name is Mila Lanier. I'm an 18-year-old senior at Fernandina Beach High School. After graduating, I plan to attend Florida State University to study nursing. Thank you.
Contestant 27.
Hi, my name is Summer Miller, and I'm an 18-year-old senior at Fernandina Beach High School. This summer, I will be attending Florida State University to major in marine biology and minor in psychology. Thank you.
They're ready. Music maestro, please.
You're adorable. You're so beautiful. You're a cutie full of charm. You're a darling and you're exciting and you're a feather in my arms. You look good to me. You're so heavenly. speaking, you're okay.
You
made my life complete. Means a very sweet WXYZ. It's fun to muddle through the alphabet with you to tell you what you mean to me.
For this awesome scholarship pageant that I was able to be a part of and for the opportunity to be here tonight. I had so many awesome chances to be in parades last year, including the Gator Bowl Parade in Jacksonville over New Year's. I had the opportunity to sing the national anthem at our local Freedom Festival in the park on July 4th. And one more thing that I had to do last year, I got to know Miss Sandy Price pretty well over the year. And let me tell you something, she is the busiest woman in the world, especially this weekend every year. But please join me in giving her an applause for all the things that she does. Now I know you're all interested in who's going to get the next crown, so let's get back to the pageant. And again, thank you for coming tonight. Thank you, Courtney, the Shrimp Festival 2010. Please welcome Mr. Bob Ramshaw from the Hampton Inn & Suites, Historic Harborfront Hotel, our sponsor for this scholarship pageant. He has a few words to share with you. Ms. Ramshaw.
Thank you very much. On behalf of the ownership and management of the Hampton Inn & Suites, I want to thank you all for coming out and supporting the 2011 Miss Shrimp Fest pageant. This is our 11th year of sponsorship, and we are very proud to be associated with this scholarship program. Each one of these young women should be congratulated on their dedication and hard work in preparing for this competition. All this was done above and beyond their schoolwork and the extra activities that each and every one of these ladies is involved in. No matter who wins here today, I'm sure each and every one of you will be successful in no matter what you choose. I'd like to take a moment and ask everyone to give a round of applause for Barbara Book. Thank you for emceeing yet again. I hope everyone enjoys this year's Shrimp Festival. Thank you very much. Now I'm going to turn it back over to Barbara for the winners.
Are you ready? Okay, our first award is for Miss Congeniality, along with the $250 scholarship provided by the Hampton Inn & Suites, Amelia Island, and it is presented to whoever in this envelope. Just in case you don't know, these ladies, some of them have never met each other before we started practice for this pageant. These young ladies with whom Mrs. Price and I have been acquainted for these 6 weeks are marvelous young ladies. They're all wonderful. They have great personalities. They're all friendly. They help one another. And if I keep going, I'm going to start crying. They are wonderful young ladies. They, in addition to being wonderful, choose their own Miss Congeniality. They voted last night. After everybody left, the votes were tallied. I don't know who the winner is. So, with you, I am going to learn Miss Congeniality Shrimp Festival 2011 Scholarship Pageant is Emily Garvin. Ladies and gentlemen, these 27 high school juniors and seniors, all residents of Nassau County, have given up many hours of their free time for rehearsal to be able to participate in this pageant here tonight. The Miss Shrimp Festival pageant is a tradition of the festival and has seen many changes. But through the years, the one thing that has remained constant is the wonderful personality and the high calibers of contestants. We are happy to continue to present to you some of the finest young ladies on the First Coast. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, please give a round of applause for your contestants and the Eight Flags Miss Shrimp Festival 2011 Scholarship Pageant. Now, I think you're ready, I'm ready, I have the envelopes. Let's find out who our winners are. Our second runner-up and winner of a $250 scholarship from our sponsor, the Hampton Inn and Suites, Amelia Island, is Michaela Paisley. Runner-up and the winner of a $500 scholarship from our sponsor, the Hampton Inn and Suites, Amelia Island, is Elizabeth Buchanan. And now, with a prize of $1,000 scholarship from our sponsor, the Hampton Inn and Suites Historic Harborfront Hotel, our new Miss Shrimp Festival 2011 is Kaylin Higginbotham. Congratulations to all our contestants, and thank you so much.